Tofer. We're back with Beyond the Beyond. I can't believe he's gonna do this! No, Percy! We brought him back from the dead just to lose him anyway? Dun 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 dun. Hey, I found a herb. No, it's kobolds. That's okay, guys. We got fire. Yeah.
that way.
Brother Thomas. We have to go back because there was another flight of stairs that went up. And I have to go make sure there's no treasure chest. Well, grinding's not a problem in this game, that's for sure. Okay, let's go. What is that green thing? Oh, it's heinous! Or it was. It's gone now. Oh no, not Edward!
Oh no, not another one. Damn it, Samson, he's so useless. Why couldn't you have stayed behind? You, Mr. Useless Samson, leveled up. Knock, knock. what's in here?
You awakened me by dropping shit on my head, and it didn't even work. Does that not wake him up? I guess not. That's so weird. Then what does the awaken spell do? Oh my, that looks like a dragon. Oh, we don't have those in the forest. Thank you.
That's a
zombie.
Let's go! Come on! Dawn! Yay!
He died. Unalived.
Thank you.
Okay, so the auto battle is, like, perfect. I was worried at first setting them to fight, they wouldn't use anything besides attack. So it's really good to know. No, I went the wrong way.
Thank you.
Oh my god, it's tedious.
Thank you. Thank you.
she can do that now. Oh, Jesus, thank fucking God. Okay, now I'm gonna go back in that cave next time we play because there was two pathways I missed. Alright, all my little forest critters, that's it for tonight. Time for me to wrap it up. It's one tired gopher. I'll see you all tomorrow.